The first thing that I did was just learn how to sing the songs properly, you know, where my technique was in the proper place and I knew the song backwards and forwards. And then you start to apply the reality of the scene. And it started to affect my voice. And I started to think, I can't sing this, for lack of a better word, I can't sing this pretty, because it'll take you out of it. And I'm asking the audience to believe a lot of things right now.
No song unsung, no wine untasted.
So I just decided to apply the truth to the melody and see what would happen.
But the tigers come at night.
It was scary, but I had the support of Tom and the support of Cameron and the support of Claude Michel and Alain. And so we just sort of all went for it and just said, okay, so this is just now the film version, and now it exists, and that's that.
As they turn your dream to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood.